skeleton, what was a vampire, and where was a witch?
Ooh, I thought you said you knew their names.
I do.
Well, then, who was trick-or-treating?
Yes, he was there.
And his name?
Who?
The kid dressed as a skeleton.
Who?
The skeleton.
Who was dressed as a skeleton?
What are you asking me for?
I'm not asking you. I'm telling you. Who was the skeleton?
I'm asking you. Who was the skeleton?
That's the kid's name.
That's whose name?
Yes.
When you answered the door, who got the kid?
Every piece of it. After all, he had a frightfully fun costume.
So, who got the candy?
Why shouldn't he? Of course he shared it with his friends.
Whose friends?
Yes. After all, you didn't want to be greedy.
Look, all I'm trying to find out is, what is the skeleton's name?
Oh, no, no. What was dressed as a vampire?
I'm not asking you who was dressed as a vampire.
No, Sully. Who was dressed as a skeleton?
That's where I'm going. Look, if you're not going to tell me his name, I'll just ask it myself. Where is the skeleton?
What's a vampire's favorite kind of dog?
I don't know what.
A bloodhound.